Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Expert Legion here, and after a long hour of, I think, 7 hours? Well, by the time I'm doing this video, it's going to be 8 hours, but when they announced the update, it was around 7 hours, which is quite a long time, but finally the update is here. As you can see, the patch notes is the update log, but I'm just going to call it patch notes, is on my right side here. They also did it on Discord, so here is the, I'll put the announcement on my screen right now from Discord, so you guys can see, or you can just read from here, whichever works. Village has finally released alongside Castle. Explore both of these maps and see what it has to offer. Huge improvements to ghost pathfinding. So you guys have seen the infamous ghost getting stuck whenever it spawns. So hopefully that fixes it. So we got some limited time exclusive equipment skin case for Castle release. The new ghost model is finished, but we had problems with it. It's a walking animation, so it will be released in a later patch as soon as possible, along with some bug fixes. 1.4.0 is expected to be released on August 20, so if it's August 20, we're on August 13, which will include the new paintball arena map for Survival Season 2 and more. So we're gonna go through each one. So, you know, first off, Castle and Village. I think you guys already know. And apparently it says I'm in the lobby, so give me 1 second. Now, where were we? Right, so Castle and Village. So you go, you know, create your classic map, classic lobby, and here's Castle, and here's Village. Castle, Village. We'll go and play this in a few seconds. I'm just gonna go through everything that's in the lobby, so I don't have to go through them again. Let's talk about the limited time exclusive equipment skins. So if you go to shop and you go to equipment, there, as you can see, one of the equipment skin cases is gone, sadly. So if you didn't get anything, I think it's not coming back. That's what I think. It probably is coming back, I'm not too sure. But here is the Castle Collection case, and here is the preview content. And here we have the crucifix as a sword, an EMF reader and the gold stone, the flashlight as gold, the purple RGB, and ghost goggles that are ghost, gold stone. And here's all the other items down here. But of course, this is not free. This costs Robux, so you can see 49 Robux. I don't know what to think about this. This reminds me of, actually, you know what? It actually doesn't remind me of anything. But sadly, it is Bobux. You need Bobux to buy it. I wish, because I have a lot of money, like 6 million. I wish I could spend it, but I can't. But yes, this costs 49. So, there's that. The course ghost model is in here, sadly, but now we gotta get into the gameplay of a Village. This is very exciting because we have gotten many leaks, and I don't know about the scavenger hunt. We'll have to see if the scavenger hunt is here. Do I have my pace? Yes, I do. Awesome. Oh, it's pretty bright outside. Okay. I'll take the usual item. Wow. Okay. Okay, my question is, how did we get here? Okay, at least they made a path. I think you can't walk. Can you walk over here? Okay, but there is a path that hinted that the van came through there to here. So, which is good. Attention to details. Very important. This is nice. I like it. I like the vibe. Here we have village. Okay, so we have different buildings. I'm gonna head inside this church. We have a broken window there. Okay, we got a radio. I'm gonna head upstairs. Can we open? Yes. Church. That's the bone right there. Beautiful. Okay, can we open? No. Okay. I shall not disrespect the place, okay? I turn on the radio. Do not disrespect. Are you kidding me? Stay stuck. Please. Please. Wait, can you actually hunt me out with a Vanus? Oh my god. No way. Lower church. We have a phone. Whatever that thing is down there. The fuse was right there. I'm gonna wait. So, I believe, Shirt. Oh, goodness. I believe Shirt is making a map for this right now as we're speaking. I'm not too sure on that. But once she does, I'll post that map on. That's actually very OP. You don't even need crucifix on this map. Even though it would be very ridiculous for it to hunt outside. Let's place a book here. Box. EMF is all over the place, okay. So this is. Can we go through here? Nope. Okay, it wrote. It's not freezing. EMF 5 only. Awesome. But I'm just gonna take this time and kind of stroll around. Can you not? Like, I'm trying to do like a. Come here. Thank you. I'm trying to do a commentary on this new map village here. Looking really nice. I love it. And so we have the different. Okay. I was not ready for that one. So the crying babies are back. That is lovely. So that's one place. There's two rooms over there. That makes it three over here. The curse object is here. What happened to his hat? The statue's head? Did what is with this water? Is this supposed to be water? Shouldn't you make it splashy or at least noise of water splashing? Can you not? Disappear. Okay, back to it. I like the scenery, not gonna lie. But the water, I'm not even gonna say anything about the water. I think you guys already know. But here's all the other structures here. This place is nice. You have school entrance. Okay, so it says, well, I mean, the map is called Village. School storage, school classroom, the entrance, and I believe the office. So four over there, one, two, three, four. No, four, five, six, seven. Seven rooms. Seven rooms on that one. Can you not? I should have brought a crucifix with me. Those things are free now. Oh. Okay. Curse Hunt. Oh, jeez. Where is that bell? Up there? How did I get up there? Are you gonna annoy me the rest of the game? Okay, good. Ooh, fence home, looking shabby. Can you not? Okay, you know what? Stay in there. Yeah, don't even come out. Don't even think about it. Okay, you stay in there and think about what you did. I'll continue the village exploration while you think about what you did. Here is the corner home. Oh my god, I don't like that picture. But here's the room, the home. I like it. Good, excellent. There's no TV. Well, I mean, it makes sense as there's no TV. The place kind of deserted. What is this? I'm guessing this place is blocked off, unless it's something to do with the scavenger hunt. I don't know. Even that sign right there. I don't know. Does it mean anything? Makes you curious. Because we still have that scavenger hunt, and I don't know what they haven't talked about it yet. But I know there's one, two, three. Wait, no, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine rooms. Is this a room? No, that's the entrance. The water, though. Can we have splashy effects? It looks fake. If that's doable, of course. Oh my god, that's beautiful. I like the vibe of this place. So, but that's a village right there. And I'm still curious what that bell is. I know it's the curse hunt, but makes you curious if it has to do with anything with the scavenger hunt. Well, that is village. Now we're moving over to a castle. So. I'll be back. And we're in castle. Okay. So I'll pick my usual item. Okay. I don't like the vibe of this place already. Can we climb? Oh, we can climb. It's like, what do I sound like? I just discovered fire. We can climb. Oh, spooky. Is this a room? No. Whoa. Why? That's not a nice welcoming, you know? I found the bone. You. Sir. No. Do I have enough stamina? Okay, we're good. Just take it easy. No peer pressure. TV. There's the front entrance. Need to go. This place is huge. I wonder how much XP this yields for. Wow. Oh, Toro did a good job. Give it that. There's a lot of rooms. I don't have, well, I mean, of course, this is my first time doing this math, so I don't have like a full diagram in my head yet. I need a blueprint shirt. I need a blueprint. The room's here. Anything? It's a rough shade. Looks like a shade. No, it looks like a rep to me earlier. Okay, it's freezing. No box. European fandom. I want to explore. Look at this place. There are statues everywhere. European fandom. Don't look like anything. It's speeding. Oh, I forgot the pathfinding's better now. Leave me alone. I'm just trying to showcase. What's this map again? Castle. You have the right to remain silent. Ah, stop. Honestly. Please. I just want to explore in peace. I should have actually should have just set it to easy. Oh, a vacant room. Storage. Okay, so there's a closet there for you to hide. And this map is huge. I mean, doesn't it call huge for a reason? I don't know how many rooms. I need to play more. But I gotta say, Eternal did a good job. I'm impressed. Can you stop hunting? It's not that difficult. Or even is it? Could be anywhere. What is this? The lonely room? If someone, oh god, if a curse hunt were to happen, I wonder, does this room activate? Is this part of the scavenger hunt? Can I try to explain theories without you chasing me around? Study room. Be gone. I wonder if fingerprint works on this map. If it does, perfect farming. The only issue I have is his fingerprints. Bedroom. Bedroom, study room, bathroom. Bedroom, bathroom. Wow. The lonely room. Oh, I don't want to... I think the most fear that everyone has is being lonely. Are you? Stop chasing me. Is that what the window is? Yep. I'm just gonna go to the front door. I think I explore most of the castle. And can this stop hunting? Stop. I command you. No. Leave me alone. Oh, imagine the third ghost model. Okay. Oh man, this place is huge. And eerie too. Ugh. That's actually pretty cool that you can climb in there and enter. But there's no entrance on the right, so there's only two. One way out, one way in. No, one way out, two way in. Not gonna lie, I like the map. If only I have access to the crucifix, the short sword, but I don't have any bobok, so that's kinda sad. It's okay. Imagine the ghost model is a knight. I don't want to think about it. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it for version 1.3.0 showcase. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments and I'll try to answer them. As always, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like and hit that subscribe button. That'd be greatly appreciated. As always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.